walking, checked in, got situated. Now we're headed into Bangkok. Check in with you guys later. Hello. Sure, why not? We are eating a banana roti. Mind you, it is like 1:30, 2 o'clock in the morning. There's still stalls open, food, shopping. Yep. Grass jelly drink. We've seen this the last time we were in Thailand and I was too afraid to try it, but I really wanted to try it, so I'm trying it now. On camera for all of you. It looks very interesting. Can we see that?
So nasty.
I don't know. I don't even know what it's going to taste like. I just know it's called grass jelly drink.
Yeah, it's a drink and it has jelly in the same sentence.
It doesn't smell like anything. Interesting.
Is it good?
Yeah. It's got like really hard parts. I don't
know. Chewable?
Mango-y and then you don't really taste anything.
Yeah, that's the piece that mom gave me when we got it. Is it like stringy or anything?
Not yet, but I'm expecting that when I get to the bottom, I'm just going to find like a whole bunch of gelatinous.
Did you shake it?
I did shake it, but let me shake it again now that I've drinking a good chunk of it. Oh yeah, there's some kind of weight in there. Sloshing around, that got heavy. Flavor-wise, it is not bad. Yeah, it's definitely not
grassy tasting. What does it taste like?
Found the chunks. it's definitely sweet. Almost like a dark yet bland tea. It's really worth the try. It is not bad.
That's all you.
You won't even taste like a...
Nope. Look what you did.
I'll clean up my mess. It's worth it. Oh, really?
Yes, really.
Alright. Okay. Big chug.
Chunks. Ew!
Why are you drinking that? Ew! Ew! Why are you putting it out of your mouth like that?
I wanted to see what it looked like.
It looks like a worm.
Like anything.
That is so nasty.
It's just weird texturally when you're drinking something.
Yeah.
To all of a sudden have a bunch of stringy jelly.
Don't throw it everywhere.
Alright. So, if you're ever in Bangkok, Thailand, or you ever are anywhere where you see grass jelly drink, it is worth the try.
No, that's not
an experience.
It's not nasty.